the good life. Welcome to the family. How to learn the language of where you meet yourself. You coming to learn a new language in a new location where you meet yourself. You have to know yourself first. You have to know what you are good at. When you come to discover this, you will know the best way for you to go about you learning the language of that new environment. You learning the tones, the words. You come to know that first. When you know yourself, you know your surrounding. Without you knowing yourself first, you can't know your surrounding. You can't even integrate within the community and the location where you meet yourself. Then now we can now start talking about the language. You won't know the language if you are not interested in the people in the environment. If you don't go close to these people, if you don't go close to yourself, if you don't love your innermost self first, you won't be interested in others. You won't have interest to know the language of where you meet yourself. That's what I came to realize. Me, I'm in this new location where I am in Europe. Before I started learning this language, I had to have some of the citizens, the host people, as my friends, as my very close friends. That we go out together, we have fun together. Then from there, I started knowing the language. That is it. So it's very important. If you don't love yourself, you won't even want to go out with some new people, with some new faces that you don't know who they really are. But when you're interested in yourself, then you can get interested in others. Then you want to accept the language also. If you don't accept yourself, you can't accept others. Just like if you hate yourself, there's no way you will love others. No. You want to see that hatred they are feeling inside of you, in others too. You want to see them as the people that hate themselves. So just the same thing with your language. You have to know that your language is as important just as the new location, environment, language that you meet yourself. Because whenever people come to find out that you love your language, you love yourself very well, they will cherish you more, they will respect you more, they will give you more value, they won't look at you like a lost person, like a person that don't even love himself, you don't love his language. He or she is talking down his language to want to come and speak my own language. So that is what I learned. You have to respect yourself, respect your language, respect your parents' languages, which is what you have now become, you have now inherited. Because we represent our parents. We represent our parents, our father and our mother. Because we come through them. So we are them. We are just like their representation here when they are gone. So in order to learn the new language of the new location where you meet yourself, you have to go to places that is not in the environment whereby you meet different kind of languages around, like in a location in Italy, whereby people speak Italian language most. But you want to learn Italian language, then you find yourself in a location in Italy, whereby the people in that environment, they speak Spanish, they speak English, they speak Hausa, they speak Yoruba, they speak German. You won't be able to speak that Italian language very well as you would like to. So you want to be in some rural place that you know that, okay, whenever I reach this environment, this is the language that these people are only speaking. This language that I'm interested in, this Italian language, this Arabic language or English language that I want to learn. That is what they are speaking in that place. That is it. So won't, so you won't confuse your brain. You won't confuse your programming of you trying to imagine yourself into that language. And that is it, family. So you have to accept and find that location, that perfect location for you. For you to become perfect in the language. You have to be in a party. You have to be in a party that those same people speaking those same language to are found. Like if you want to learn Italian language, you have to be in a location that most times you see only Italian people there speaking the language, and their beat, their music, everything involve around the language. You have to listen to more music relating to that language that you want, to speak or that you want to understand. And the language that you want to communicate with, you have to listen to more of those kind of music with those languages. You have to know, again, you have to know a bit of the culture of those people. Because you're interested in learning a new language, that means you have some certain interest in their culture. That's why you want to go into it. So that whenever you meet yourself in the business world around that place, you can communicate. You too, you know what they know. So that is it. Now you're not like a part of the tribe. When you learn people language, you have become part of their tribe. Even though some of them may not like you, because how did you learn our language? How come? But they will still respect you. After all. Okay, family, that is it. The weather looks so cloudy. I don't know how come. This place, it looks so cloudy, as you can see on the screen. Peace. Learn more language is a very important thing, but learning your parent language is more vital, because you represent and you continue the lifespan and the life continuation of your parents. You represent your parents, so represent your language also. You have to understand your parent language before you can be sure that you will love other people's language also and speak their language better with confidence. Respect yourself, family. The good life.